the 12 most affordable countries for teaching English abroad. Many thousands of people every year embark on their adventure of teaching English in a foreign country around the world. The options are almost limitless, but which are the most affordable countries for teaching English abroad? 1. Argentina. If Latin America interests you, Argentina is among the top destinations for teaching English as a foreign language in the region. The country has a high demand for qualified English teachers, and the salaries are one of the highest in Latin America. The cost of living in Argentina is very affordable, especially when it comes to housing and transportation. This also allows teachers to save a substantial amount of their salary each month. The salaries in Buenos Aires are the highest in the country, as is the cost of living in the city. While employers usually did not provide free housing in their contracts, affordable accommodation is plentiful, and employers will be happy to help you arrange housing before you leave your home country. Get started by taking an in-class TEFL certification course in Buenos Aires and learn more about living and teaching in Argentina in our country guide. 2. Cambodia. Cambodia has become one of the most popular places in Southeast Asia for EFL teachers in recent years due to the country's natural beauty and rich history. Teaching positions can be found in the largest cities, and private language schools also hire non-native English speakers in Cambodia. Even though the salaries are not as high as in some other countries in the region, Cambodia's low cost of living makes it possible to live a comfortable lifestyle. On top of that, the country offers a friendly and vibrant culture, creating the ideal environment for gaining valuable classroom experience. Get started by taking an in-class TEFL certification course in Siem Reap and learn more about living and teaching in Cambodia in our country guide. 3. China. While the cost of living is getting increasingly more expensive in China, smaller cities are still very affordable to live in. Beijing and Shanghai are also very livable if you are getting a high salary and work for a renowned school. Salaries in China range between 6,000 RMB and 12,000 RMB per month, which equates to around $1,000 to $2,000 US dollars. Most employers in China also provide free housing, paid round-trip airfare, and end-of-contract bonuses. This allows many teachers not only to live a comfortable lifestyle but also to save a substantial amount of their salary. Get started by taking an in-class TEFL certification course in Shanghai and learn more about living and teaching in China in our country guide. 4. Czech Republic. A popular hotspot for EFL teachers in Europe is the Czech Republic. Unlike many other countries in Europe, the Czech Republic is quite affordable with a teacher's salary, and it doesn't make it particularly difficult for non-EU citizens to obtain a work permit. Teachers working in the Czech Republic make between $700 and $1,200 per month. Many private language centers also pay an hourly rate of between $8 and $12 per hour. The monthly rent for an 85 square meters, 900 SQFT, furnished apartment in Prague is around $800, but many employers can help you with your search and often have shared apartments for rent with fellow teachers. Get started by taking an in-class TEFL certification course in Prague and learn more about living and teaching in the Czech Republic in our country guide. 5. Ecuador. Ecuador is the smallest country in the Andes region of Latin America, but it is famous for its extravagant natural beauty. This makes Ecuador a paradise for nature lovers. English teachers in Ecuador will mostly teach university students and business professionals and make a decent salary. The cost of living in Ecuador is also very low, especially regarding transportation, housing, and food. For example, an 85 square meters, 900 SQFT, furnished apartment in Quito will only cost you around $425 a month in rent. Get started by taking an in-class TEFL certification course in Loja and learn more about living and teaching in Ecuador in our country guide. 6. Laos. Just like other countries in the Southeast Asia region, the cost of living in Laos is a lot cheaper than in Western countries. Most teachers in Laos live and work in the two largest cities Vientiane and Luang Prabang. Teaching positions aren't as plentiful as in Vietnam or Cambodia, but you can find a position if you have a TEFL certificate. The relaxed way of life and the beautiful natural scenery and historic attractions make Laos a unique destination for teaching English as a foreign language. Being based in Laos also allows you to easily explore other countries in the region during holidays. 7. Mexico. Mexico is one of the most attractive countries for teaching English as a foreign language on the American continent due to its trade relationship with the United States. English language education is extremely important in Mexico, and it is relatively easy to obtain a work visa for teaching English. Food, transportation, personal care, and clothing are all significantly cheaper in Mexico compared to the United States and other Western nations. You will have to put down a monthly rent of around $800 for an 85 square meters, 900 SQFT, furnished apartment in Mexico City, for example. Get started and take our 4-week in-class TEFL certification course in Chiapas, Mexico, and find out more about living and working in Mexico in our country guide. 8. Nepal. Nepal is a magical mountain nation with a culture truly unique and unlike any other. The birthplace of the Buddha, Nepal is nestled among the awe-inspiring peaks and foothills of the Himalaya Mountains. It is especially the spiritual energy of the locals that draws many TEFL-qualified teachers to Nepal. While you won't get rich working here, you can make enough to support yourself and live a comfortable lifestyle. Get started and take our 4-week in-class TEFL certification course in Kathmandu, Nepal, and find out more about living and working in Nepal in our country guide. 9. Peru. It's no secret that Peru is among the most popular destinations in South America. Every year, millions of visitors are attracted by the country's mysterious Inca history, especially the thrilling Machu Picchu ruins, as well as Peru's stunning natural beauty. The demand for TEFL-qualified teachers is highest in the capital Lima, and it's also a beautiful city to live in. Peru's overall cost of living is a lot more affordable when compared to Western markets, with food expenses being almost half as expensive. In Lima, for example, you will spend about $770 a month for an 85 square meters, 900 SQFT, furnished apartment. Get started and take our 4-week in-class TEFL certification course in Cusco, Peru, and find out more about living and working in Peru in our country guide. 10. Philippines. If you are looking for a tropical island as your new teaching destination, the Philippines might just be the perfect place. With a low cost of living, the Philippines is a great option for anyone looking for year-round sunshine and to escape the bustling cities. For example, you can easily rent a house at the beach without spending all of your monthly salary. So, if you want to live in a place where others only come to take a vacation, the Philippines will make it possible. Get started and take our 4-week in-class TEFL certification course in Cebu, Philippines, and find out more about living and working in the Philippines in our country guide. 11. Thailand. Not only an exotic vacation destination but also a paradise for EFL teachers, Thailand is among the most livable places in terms of cost of living. While teachers make a salary ranging between $1,000 and $1,500 per month, low monthly expenses allow you to save, travel, and have a great time in the land of smiles. Even non-native English teachers can find employment at private language institutes all across the country. Get started by taking an in-class TEFL certification course in Bangkok and learn more about living and teaching in Thailand in our country guide. 12. Vietnam. Another favorite in Southeast Asia, Vietnam's cost of living is also among the lowest in this part of the world. You can live quite comfortably here with salaries ranging between $1,000 and $1,200 per month for new teachers. Those with experience and a TEFL certificate can make around $2,000. Just like many other Asian nations, employers in Vietnam often offer paid housing or will help you arrange affordable accommodation before your arrival. Get started by taking an in-class TEFL certification course in Vietnam and learn more about living and teaching in Vietnam in our country guide. Are you ready to start a new career teaching English overseas? Living and working in a different country is an exciting adventure, and a TEFL certificate makes it possible. These 12 countries are a great starting point for your teaching career, as you won't have to spend a lot of money to live a comfortable lifestyle. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.